heck is up? We're back in
better
than
ever.
And in today's video, we're doing a reaction video to Olivia Rodrigo's new song. We actually both watched High School Musical, the musical, the series.
Yeah.
It was actually like, it was like really cringe, but like it was low-key addicting. Yeah, it was really cheesy. I don't even know what it's called, but I wanted to do a reaction video to it because like she was hyping it up and like, good for you. It was dropped 2 days ago and it has 19 million views. Ready, babe?
Okay, like a little.
Wow, when the ads for High School Musical, the series, they did that on purpose. It's number one trending. Okay. Her eyes should look good. I think she's so pretty.
She's decent.
Oh, is that the new Samsung phone?
I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you should really help. Now you could be a better man for your brand new girl.
This gives me Avril Lavigne vibes. You know who Avril Lavigne is?
I don't know. I just feel like she's like a little girl. Like, how old is she?
Alexa, how old is Olivia Rodrigo?
Olivia Rodrigo is 18 years
She's 18.
She was born on February 20th, 2003. Would you like to move in at
So she's gonna burn in the room.
When she was tired of playing a good girl. Okay, she cussing over here.
I'm kinda scared. She's heartbroken.
Nigga off a High School Musical, bro, so hard, man.
Isn't it Ricky?
Ricky, man. He made this song for you, Ricky.
When I didn't screen record either of these so far. His room or her room? I think that's his room. She looks so good there. Like, how would they film that scene? Is she like gonna kill him? You saw her eyes were red?
Mm-hmm.
That was kind of scary. That gave me like, she's gonna key his car vibes. Well, I mean, she burned her room.
I mean,
she
probably already been a kill dude.
You think so? I thought it was a good song. The music video, I was honestly kind of like let down.
Was you lost?
I know I wasn't lost. It's like, I don't know, like she was just in a cheerleader uniform. Like I wanted her to like pop out.
Yeah. 1 out of 10.
For the song, 8. For the video, 7.
I give the song like, oh no, I don't like the song to be honest. So I give it like a 3.
It should a like.
Butter.
Comment.
comment,
and
subscribe,
and make sure to stay safe, stay healthy, stay motivated, stay happy, stay energetic, stay busy, stay working, stay vibing, stay, you know what I mean,
we keep going on,
you know what I mean, peace with my no nails.